Okay, listen here. This is what's left of my couch. I'll show a picture of before. It's going in there. It's like a 92, 96 gallon trash bin that the city picks up with the truck because, you know, can't bother the guy to get out of the truck and lift it. So I'm cutting this thing up. They want $35 to come and pick up the couch and throw it in the old style truck, or I can illegal dump it somewhere, or I can get fined for dumping it into somebody's dumpster, or I could just cut it up and make it fit into that stupid can. The other day we threw out all the cushions, front, top, side, you know. Now we're gonna see if we get this to fit in here. I'll come back to you in a little bit with my progress. No one wants to listen to the song, and I can't hold it in with the phone. So be back. Okay, I got the bottom and a little bit of the back. Can's getting full. Yeehaw! We're getting rid of this thing for free. Hot as Hades. It's overcast. It's sprinkled a couple times. The humidity is too freaking much. Anyways, I'll get back at it. Here, we're gonna get rid of the bottom section of the whole couch. We've already got rid of the back and the cushions and part of the sides. Just the bottom part. Mostly because I didn't want to pay the $35 or $50, whatever it costs, to have the city haul it away, when I could just cut it up and put it in the trash can that the city supplies me, and they can haul it away for free. A little bit of work is well worth it. Paying the extra money. Here goes. Okay, there it is. All the rest of it. Okay, on the ground. Oh, gotta pick up a piece to sweep up, but the rest of that's in there. Yeah, I'll get that close. I will.